Hello and welcome to my channel April Flower Arts. I'm Tushara. Today I'm going to share with you my recipe for apple cake. It's a very quick and easy recipe, so let's get started. Firstly, I have the oven preheating at 350 degree Fahrenheit or 180 degree Celsius. We have to prepare the baking tray. Here I have taken a standard loaf pan and lined it with aluminium foil with some side flaps so that you can easily pull out the cake. Or you can just line it with parchment paper or just oil and flour the baking tray. So the next step is the dry ingredients. Here I have taken 2 cups of wheat flour. You can make it entirely with wheat flour or 1:1 ratio of wheat flour and all-purpose flour or maida, or completely with all-purpose flour. The choice is yours. Along with that, I have also taken 1/2 teaspoon of salt and 1 teaspoon of baking powder. So we need to mix it all really well. Make sure that there are no lumps of baking powder anywhere. I have taken here green Granny Smith apples. You can make it with any apples. I've taken here 3 medium-sized apples. It comes to about 3 cups. I've just peeled it and chopped them up. You can process these apples in 3 ways. You can just chop it into smaller bits or shred them or completely puree them. I'm going to use the easiest step. That is, I'll just blend the apples in a food processor or blender along with the wet ingredients. That is 1/2 cup of any flavorless oil. You can even take 1/2 cup of butter. Just 1/4 cup of whole milk. I'll also break in 2 eggs. For sweetening, I'll be adding 1/2 cup of sugar. You can add even brown sugar instead. You can go up to 3/4 cup depending on your taste. I'll also add 1 teaspoon of vanilla essence or vanilla extract. I like to add 1 teaspoon of cinnamon powder as well. That's optional, but it gives a nice flavor and smell to the cake. And it also goes very well with the flavor of apples. So I'm gonna blend the whole thing into a very fine mixture. The wet ingredients are all blended very well. So to this, you can either transfer this into a mixing bowl, or if you have a larger jar, you can just mix the dry ingredients in the same jar. So I'm gonna add the flour 1/3 at a time. And using a spatula, I'll just fold it into it. So make sure you remove the blade before doing this. So within no time, the batter for apple cake is ready. It cannot get easier than this. So finally, we'll transfer it to the baking tray. After transferring the batter into the baking pan, you can just tap it over the counter so that there are no air bubbles trapped in between. So we have to bake the cake at 350 degree Fahrenheit or 180 degree Celsius for approximately an hour. It may take 10 minutes less or more depending on the oven. Alright, the cake baked exactly for an hour. So this is how it looks. I let it cool for about 20 minutes, but it's not cooled down completely. So before cutting the cake, you have to make sure that it is cooled down completely. But to show you, I've just cut a piece. This is how it looks. So it's an extremely moist cake because of the apples we have added, and extremely delicious as well. So today you saw how easy it is to bake a cake at home. It's a very simple recipe that even beginners can follow. It's a nice snack cake as well. If you like this recipe for apple cake, please hit the like button, subscribe to my channel. Until next time, it's bye from me. Thanks for watching.